Let's make a craft. We're gonna make David's shepherd bag. So stack your two pieces of brown construction paper on top of each other and draw a U shape starting from the top on top of the first sheet of paper. Start cutting around both sheets into that U shape. If there's a hole puncher around, you can use that, but if not, you can use your scissors to cut little slits, and we're gonna make lots of little holes all around the bag. I think we could have used a lot more holes than I made, so get crazy and line that U with holes. If you need to, don't be scared to ask an adult for help. So pull out the brown piece of string that was in your box. So from the front side, you're going to weave your string through the hole and then weave it through the back side of the bag through a different hole, going all the way around the U. That long gap right there is why you need to poke more holes than we did. Once you're done weaving the string in and out, tie at the top and you've got your own little bag just like David. So in your folder of papers, you should have this sheet of paper that has rocks all over it. The rocks say the battle is the Lord's. We're gonna cut each of those rocks out individually and put them into our shepherd's bag. So now your rocks are ready to go in your shepherd's bag and you are all ready for battle.